Aha! 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 I'm chewing gum, sorry. What's going on though, y'all? I'm about to play fucking Outlast, dude. I love slash hate the hell out of this game, okay? This game scares the crack addict out of me. And I'm talking about, like, arm scratchy, fucking arm scratchy crack addict. I go stupid. We go retarded. Like, fuck, bro. This game. Okay, not gonna lie. This isn't gonna be my first playthrough of it, but I just enjoy the game so much that I'm playing it for y'all. Oh boy. Yeah, we're, not doing that shit. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You're Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn the intimate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can, record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Dick cheese. I guess this one. Thoughts? I don't like this game. I don't like it at all.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were...
Come on, Bethel. All right. You fucking talk too much. The environment for this game is so crazy. Grassy trees of green. Stop it. You don't know me, have to make this quick. They might be modern in 2 weeks to software consult Murkoff's HSS. NDAs, I'm very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening here, don't understand it. W has things I saw. Dr. Shabatry therapy going too deep, finding something that people have been waiting for them in the mountain. People are going, being hurt, and Markov is making money. It needs to be exposed. Gang, 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 gang. Buzzy, you gang, gang. Don't fuck with the gang. Don't fuck with the gang. Don't fuck with the gang. Oh, he had the beep in his car and everything, bro. Okay, not bad. How do you get in there? Thank you. Where is it again? Oh, ladder, right here. Let's go, Gangitus Ganglius. We in, boys. I know when to get scared, okay? Like I said, I've done this beginning part before. It's kind of cheating. If you want me to read those, just let me know in the future. It's almost time, fellas. Okay. That was weird at all. That nigga's alive. He didn't jump at you.
They killed us. He got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can't unlock the main doors from security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Later, dweeb. Oh, stop breathing so goddamn hard. Alright, so this is when Walker, like, pulls you. You see how this? You see this shit? Nobody's here, right? Nobody's fucking here. Nobody.
Little pig.
You call me a pig? You call me a fucking pig, bro? You lucky I can't fight you back. Otherwise, I'll beat the...
You lucky. You lucky.
You lucky.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
He jumps at you when you come back. These guys are cool. think this guy's dead. Yeah, this guy's dead. I need his key card though. Yeah, this guy's gonna suck.
Get them out! Please! The guns are in there! Let them clean you!
Why do people do this shit to themselves? I can't see, bro. Okay. Not in here.
Who's there?
That's our first murderer guy. Gas pumps and the main breaker. man, you're stupid. Should make his way back here eventually. Yeah, I hear the heartbeat rising. He's coming.
Thank you.
just need another valve now, right? I just need another valve. I don't know where the next valve is, though. Oh, that's creepy as fuck. Come on. Got the main valve. We got the main breaker. That mean the other valve is down there? Is where we need to go. god. That was quick. Where do I need to go again? Markov scientist was filling the badges of Markov inventory. Has been to profit off explosive places of supposed charity. Fuck the third one, big war. Another billion. Markov thinks they can make money off of a building full of crazy people. Tactical pop, pinned like a pig on a spit. Get the fuck out and then dies. What a big good thing that you were now. Could still leave the way I came. See your reflection. This game is boof. I wonder how that guy died.
Rider tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Fuck you. Okay? Dude, enough of your shit. I just want to leave. I just want to dip. I just want to get out of here. And this dude just fucks me over. Stand up. Thank you. Let's go. Come on. Get up. Thank you. Thank you. Rest in peace. Interesting, but, oh, I know this part.
Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Ah! Ah!
No, you can't look at me.
Before I be back, no more sleep.
Good lord, man. This is not where you meet the twins.
Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
America. cock. You've got no penis.
Voices. They pulled me back. No more sleep.
You're insane.
They're in my blood and they want to get out. You.
Oh! Nice one. That was good. That was good. That was an example of a good one. Some of you motherfuckers just deserve to stay in there. Alright. If I could, I'd keep both. I'm really good at Call of Duty.
Need no more space alone. Leave me alone. Two voices, they pulled me back. No more sleep. They're in my blood and they want to get out.
Where'd I go?
Sleep no more. Space alone.
But leave me alone. Science.
These people are like literally all crazy, but there is some crazy shit going on here. I don't know where to go. I feel like this is just... Ah, there we go. Fucking a dead body.
Hey! Oh. Hey, you. Oh, I.
Twins are gone.
I didn't wait until I finished, but I saved some for you.
Okay. God always provides a way for all the blood. Someone like legit just shit in my face.
Down the drain. I really don't want that guy to chase me, but he has to. He's coded to. Let's go. Fuck! That's why you go into a fucking locker, idiot. I just have a weird feeling.
That we did. I'd say we were more prepared.
Paragons of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now.
Now.
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his lure.
Yours.
Mine.
Alright, who's cuter? As Loki, I'm thinking it's the one on the right. The one on the right looked kinda cute. I might kiss this guy. I might let them kill me just to kiss me.
Thank you.
dude wants a kiss way too bad. Somebody to give the homie his goodnight kiss. This game, indubitably, does make me fearful. For my life. Wrong way again. A lot of screaming. You know, I believe it's past 11 p.m. I don't know if you guys are allowed to be that loud. I don't want you to touch my insides or my outsides. Anything better to do, buddy? Hmm. way you could, like, distract them. Like, toss a battery and make a sound, and then, like, they attracted to it, like, in other stealth games? Oh. Ah, shit. Hey, chill out. You're just mad because I ain't gonna let you in. Later, big fella. I'll miss you. Yo. That scared the shit out of me. Buddy, was that you? Y'all can just go fuck yourselves. Oh, good fucking lord. Oh, stop. Chill, bro. Chill. Blood trails. That's urine. That's gross. There's no way in hell that wasn't urine. Huh, I guess that gate was open. Oh. I didn't say anything. Everybody's always on my cock and balls. It's like it's torture. Isn't Big Fucker down here? Big Fucker's down here. Big Cuckman, that's his name. The whole ass new section, fucking autosaved and everything. Oh, I saw it now. Okay. Two valves. I told y'all Big Fuckboy was down here. I'll restart the stream in a second on a different game, but I can't keep playing this. I'm sorry, y'all. I'll catch y'all in a second.